but our stupidity. And now they are beating us economically. They are not our friends, believe me. But they're killing us economically. When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems. And they're bringing those problems with them. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists.